the morning sun touched gently the eyes of Lucy Joy in a white suburban bedroom. In a white suburban dark, as she lay there neath the covers, dreaming of a thousand lovers, till the world turned to orange and the moon went silver. At the age of 37, she realized she never ran through Paris in a sports car with the warm wind in her hair. So she let the phone keep ringing as she sat there softly singing. Pretty natural, she'd memorize in her bed, easy chair. Her husband, he was off the world, and the kids were off to school, and there was a stone.
That waited past the ground.